Kill the Vid. I'm your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 5 Story Mode. This is going to be gaming live stream walkthrough episode 10. In the previous stream, Franklin, Michael, and Trevor, Franklin finished doing the repo job for Devin Weston along with Trevor Phillips and Lamar Davis, but unfortunately we didn't get paid for those repos. According to Molly, we draw too much attention. We drew too much attention, and as a result, Devin Weston isn't paying us, but which I knew from the very beginning, he had no intention of paying us. But when it comes to Michael and Trevor, they had had a falling out when it was revealed that Michael betrayed Trevor and Brad, and as a result he is being held prisoner by Chain Senior, leader of the Triads organization of San Andreas. So we are going to continue with this main storyline of Grand Theft Auto 5. So grab a snack. Oh yeah, one other thing too in the storyline is that we were able to get ready to set up for the big one. Yes, the robbing of the Union Depository, which is the Federal Reserve Bank IRL, where the score is $200 million worth of gold bullion. So we're going to continue on with Grand Theft Auto 5. I'm Kill the Vid, and this is Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 5 right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. Yep, here's Trevor. And when you do the switch, character switch with the three characters, they're going to be in certain situations, but when it comes to Trevor, he's going to be in very awkward and very shocking situations, so to speak. And who knows, and there's so many of them. I've seen a lot of them, and they're, for the most part, creepy and very, very Michael, but no, he wants him dead. He's like, fuck that guy.
Hey, I'm going, man, before you take advantage.
San Pellegrino, these are good, by the way. Italian sparkling drinks. This is orange. I also have the blood orange flavor.
Yo, I need to holler at you.
You are right about that.
I think I'm gonna stop at ammunition. For one of them I'm about to get into. You know what? You played with Five, which I trust you have. This game has been out for 10 years and it's been so many iterations.
Hey, hey.
This is the one in PC. The last time I played on an Xbox One. Back when I had an Xbox One. Playing this game for a long time. Grand Theft Auto 6 is set to come out in 2021. Possibly the spring or the fall.
Yo, son, bring that movie to the crib.
It's not been confirmed. I'm also looking at the playback because I'm using Twitch.
Boy, do I envy you. Living outside the rules. I wish I could, but I'm a stickler. It's my curse.
Oh, not this again.
I was in a gang once in high school. Well, more of a club, really. We were light on the intimidation factor. You must have so many stories. Go on, tell me one. Just one. Come on, please.
All right, look, I'm gonna tell you a story. I'm gonna tell you a good one. About a gun store owner who wouldn't shut up until one day a customer lost his cool and dropped the annoying son of a bitch.
Gotcha. Point taken.
Yeah, shut the hell up.
We'll stick to the business at hand. You probably think I'm such a loser. Regret it. A very wise
now,
choice.
When it comes to the quantity of, like, say, the sticky bombs in GTA 5, the story mode, you can only carry up to 5, where in this line, you carry up to 25.
I can really see you holding one of these on an angle like they do on TV.
You just want to shut up.
I've read a lot of books on gangs, you know.
Still talking. Patronizing me.
What I'd give to spend a day in your shoes. There we are, all yours. These are very popular with our other street-focused clientele. Here's a question. Do the homeboys still talk about being strapped?
Oh, dear.
You could tell me what this is for, but you'd have to kill me.
Oh, I just might.
Shut the fuck up!
Oh, look at them blowing my whole money in the store. Look at that. Ain't that stuff.
Okay, let me know how you get on.
I just blew up my whole money. Look at this. I just blew my whole money. Thank you.
women, and we are free. We're bringing an end to the patriarchy. We are women. Hear our pain. We are women. Hear our shout. We are women. Have no doubt. We are women. We are free. We are
shut the fuck up. Thank you. Oh, my N-word, huh? What's up, homie, huh? Oh, what a, is that how you act, huh, when a friend makes a mistake, huh?
No,
really?
Man.
Oh,
no.
So what, it's just me getting hurt, is that funny?
No, huh? Man.
Well, fuck you! I'm gonna put you in the fucking ground, you laugh at me again.
Man, calm down.
I have met a lot of assholes in my life, but you, oh, you're not long for this world if this is the way you fucking act. You little jumped up motherfucker!
Look, how about this, man? Calm down. It was funny at first, man. I made a mistake. Unfortunately, man, you failed. It was funny, all right? I apologize.
I accept your apology. Okay? All right, so let's hug it out. Mm-hmm. Nah! Right? You're so fucking funny, gotcha! Huh? Oh, fuck, no, I'm not funny! Fucking asshole! Oh, fuck, I had a difficult childhood.
Damn, man, you all right?
I'm just fucking on edge, you know? Look, I love you, right? But
Look, man. Lester said you had some information for us about Michael.
Michael? Fuck Michael. I hope he's dead.
Man, I know y'all two, man. Come on, man. You two had beef before. But what the fuck happened in North Yankton? Somebody pinched him, man. Who?
My friend Ron met these Chinese assholes. They're from Yangshan in China. We had some problems. They mistakenly thought Michael was a human being and kidnapped.
Yeah, and now it looks like they holding him somewhere in the city.
Yes.
Come on, bro.
Well, go fuck yourself. You want that piece of shit, that's your fucking business, all right? He's dead to me, all right? And chances are, if and when I see him, he's gonna be dead to everyone else as well.
Hey, come on, bro, don't do that.
You're pushing your luck, pal. What was that?
What?
What was that?
Nothing.
Ah! Asshole! Everybody! Assholes!
I gotta go speak.
Hey,
Michael.
It's me.
What did Trevor say?
Man, Michael's being held by a Chinese crew because of Trevor.
The irony isn't lost. I'm sending you an app for your phone. Michael's cell just came back online. This'll track its signal. It'll work better the closer you get. Be careful.
Sure.
I told you, he ain't my Gila.
Don't try to persuade me you're not lovers.
He's laughing at you, you fucking idiot. You're making a mistake.
It costs a lot of money to track you down. I had to call in every favor I could in the Midwest. And then you killed several good men. Good day, huh?
Good day. Good fucking day to you!
Kill him! Trevor Phillips isn't coming.
Whoa! No, hey! Hey! Hey, I'm a valuable commodity!
Put a lot into the design. Oh, sorry, poor doggy.
Man, he's in there somewhere. How you get in?
Thank you.
big fucking mistake.
And as usual, while protection rackets work, especially if they're in the meat packing plant or in the butcher, you never see them again and they'll put you in the mixture. Ah, here it is.
Hey, he's in there somewhere. How you get in?
This is where we go. Inside.
to you! Hey, Michael!
This guy wants to say.
Where you at, bro? Hey, Ash! It's Franklin! What he got you? Michael, you in here, man? Michael! Trevor don't give a shit about this motherfucker! Michael! Hey, what they got you, man? Michael, dog, where you at? You got the wrong guy here! Time to release this dude!
Motherfucker!
Like meat to me. That's obviously human torso. I know it's working. The stream is working out.
Michael, you in here, man?
Technical issues I've been having on previous streams.
Michael!
I must say, an improvement.
Hello?
Dance out of the
fucking
hands. Michael! I'm gonna check you in the butt.
Hey, what it got you, man?
准备你死吧!
Michael, dog, where you at? Trevor don't give a shit about this motherfucker! You got the wrong guy here! Time to release this dude! In case you ain't figured out, I ain't paying no rent.
Yeah.
Trevor don't give a shit about this motherfucker!
Thank you.
I'm coming, man!
You want me to waste a boyfriend?
Waste this. Oh, shit.
There's more guys coming from down there. Throw me a gun.
Now you're strapped, man.
Twice.
You want to bleed?
Come on, pick yourself up. We're getting out of here.
Looks like you won't.
Hey, this way, come on! We're just looking to get out of here, man!
Oh, it's you. I'm coming, buddy.
Sorry, boys. This is my ride. Time I get mistaken for Trevor's friend.
So won't we be going to British after this?
Friend,
I don't know why. I'm gonna get captured.
people Trevor feeling?
Woman, do still son.
What the fuck?
Motherfucker! Quiet on your room!
This way!
Them two, Sala!
Mr. Dillon!
I just want to get home.
I'm gonna get you there.
Cars, come on.
Man, I thought this was my rescue mission.
Hey! Oh, shit, man, they coming out.
Skip this.
If I can get used to being upright, I think I can lose them.
Why you pull up?
Look out, dog!
keeps clicking.
Let's go!
This is my rescue mission, dog.
We're going.
Yeah.
I just want to get home. I'm gonna get you there.
I got some special ability too.
Hey, we pick up a tail. Shit.
Like Michael for shooting, Franklin for driving. Shooting the secondary. I like how easy for your game and characters have their skill sets, their special abilities.
That was.
That's about the size of his shit.
Yeah. Whew. Back there on that meat hook. I thought it was over.
When the dude had the knife on me, man, I thought the same thing.
Frank, thank you, bro. You didn't have to.
Yeah, bro, of course I did. If this shit means anything, shit, the second I knew.
Hey, how'd you even... How'd you even find me?
Lester sent me this app that tracked your cell signal.
Ah, Lester. How'd you even know I got snatched up?
Trevor told me. Kinda. I asked him what he knew about you disappearing in North Yankton.
Yeah, I bet he wasn't that forthcoming, was he?
Well, he told me in the end. How'd they pinch you anyway?
Gotcha. Shit. We're up there, and Trevor freaks the fuck out. He was about to kill me, Franklin. And then these Chinese guys show up. They take me. He fucks off.
For real?
Too real.
Okay. Well, if you don't want to talk about that, how about Devin Weston?
Weston? What about him?
We delivered the last of them cars.
What?
The last of them cars. Only he ain't paid us yet. Says he gonna invest the fucking money.
Well, he's a clever guy. You know, that might not be such a bad idea.
Are you fucking serious?
Look, Franklin, you're gonna get your money, okay? From the sounds of it,
yeah,
you'll even
get
some interest, too.
Right.
And I got this other deal with Weston. Down at the film studio. So we gotta wait for that to play out before I got any leverage over your deal.
For real?
Come on, Franklin. I've had my feet chained to a meat hook for the last few hours. All right, then. I'll see you.
For sure.
Hey, sure you don't want to come in?
What, your big empty-ass house? Dog, I'm depressed enough already.
All right. Well, listen, thanks.
Look, man, before you go, what the fuck happened up there?
I said, Trevor went crazy, tried to kill me, I got jumped by the Chinese.
Man, before all that, I'm talking about the feds. Trevor, this guy Brad, man.
I know what you meant. All right, look, I made a judgment call.
I don't know if it was the right one. I did what I thought I had to do. I had a young family, Franklin. I was running with a crew of crazy motherfuckers with nothing to lose. I saw an out, a future for me, for my family. I took it.
You took it? Man, you burned every motherfucker you've ever known.
It was that or die. Look, I know it sounds cold. I don't expect you to understand it. Not yet, but you will. When you got ties of your own. Look, you wake up one day, and your legs, they just give. You just can't run anymore.
All right, man, look. You watch your back, all right? When Trevor finds out you're still alive, I don't know what the fuck he gonna do.
Don't worry about Trevor. He's not gonna get near me. Hey, you watch your back. You hear me?
Dog, it ain't me he coming for. We straight. It's you, dog. It's you.
I'm just saying.
I got a delay. Not bad. Be right back. I'd like to take this time to say, if you are enjoying the stream, if you like the content I'm bringing you, why not like, follow, and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play classics such as Grand Theft Auto 5, Sleeping Dogs, Mad Max, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and many others. And if you would like to contribute to my channel and support me, I do have a Patreon listed in the description. I would appreciate that as well. And now, to continue on with Grand Theft Auto 5, right now on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel.
Thank you.
Jackass on me, please!
I am Kill the Bed for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTuber Twitch channel. And this is a recording test of Mad Max from Avalanche Studios. It's been out since 2015. And it's gonna be an upcoming Let's Play on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Right now, testing the OBS software.
You are in the outer graves! Over there is the great white.
This won't be the final recording.
I'm not sure. No,
of course, I'm going to start an epic game from the beginning.
It doesn't get any lower than this.
So, disregard the cinematics. This is just to test the gameplay as well as my recording capabilities. Get some light on me. Of course, I had to tweak the settings to the game. Like, it run fluent on OBS because I'm trying to go on high settings with the video card I've got, which is the GeForce GTX 650 Ti. That's like 1 gigabyte of RAM. Well, I had to go with the lowest settings possible. So there's that. Base of operations. Now,
when you're ready, sir,
this is made in the style of the original classic, cult classic film from the 70s and 80s, and even in 2015 with Fury Road. That this is his own story, and it doesn't take place anywhere like with the police. And the character is still the same. It's not Mel Gibson or.
The angel made steel.
Tom Hardy, yeah.
By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge on blizzard bee, there she lies.
I'm sure George Miller will sign off on this game. He is the original writer, director, and creator of the Mad Max series.
There she is.
And he's Australian.
Besides
most of the voice acting,
it's just a mess of parts.
No, no, no.
It's in a dystopian wasteland future where gasoline is scarce and it's apocalyptic.
Look!
Everybody's out for themselves.
Divine strike shaft and a symbiosis.
So is Max Rockstancy. Rockstancy.
Whatever his name is. I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Hell yeah!
This is a character called Chumbucket. And Chumbucket is this mechanic who's. Mine is gone, but yet he's still would consider to be a valuable asset to an ally to Mad Max because he has no body. And what else is out to skin it because he got stripped. He got his car stolen, his prime joy stolen, as well as other people that left naked out in the desert wasteland. So now we're gathering parts to build this vehicle. Doing a scavenger hunt.
We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the graveyard.
This character's making all sorts of references.
In the dead of night, the buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt.
So there's a map. This is the map we need to get to and from. Zoom you back in. I apologize for this controller, but this is where I get to go. When made available, you can fast travel. So I got the marker on, so let's go.
Fortunately, with Gastown comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
First, we need to get some gasoline. It says ammo and gasoline is scarce. You'll need both to survive. See, there's the fuel gauge at the door.
Steel gearbox. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
Oh, these guys ain't gonna help you. Oh, yeah? You ain't taking the rings. Scavengers. Like I told you, you can't trust anyone. I'm so sure you can trust Chum Bucket. At least for now. Take that. Combat system. Is decent. And this is from the same makers as the Just Cause series. Okay, that's for scrap. But we need fuel. More importantly, we need fuel. You can loot bodies too. But we need fuel. Silver right way for it over screw. Okay, here we are. This is what we need.
Full can.
No, you have the option of using this as a weapon, but right now we're using it for fuel.
Pillar up, huh? All the way to the brim.
All fuel. So you're gonna need ammo, water, and gas. You're gonna need the basic necessities.
Praises, she's full!
But if you can find food, that'd be great.
Refueling, or...
I like games where you have to account for survival. So right now we're gonna need a store of fuel. So we're gonna need some additional fuel. We're gonna add some reserve.
Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
Oh, there's some more. We're hauling. Oh, yeah, I like this. I love this. Oh, shit. Let me pick this up. Can we store this, too? Well, I'm gonna keep it on hand. Oh, wait. You only get some when you're dead. So,
keep the cost safe.
Let's see what goodies you got too. So this would be a good place to get fuel, but you only can carry so much, fortunately. I don't want it to go to waste. So. No, pick that up. Oh yeah, plenty. No, stop it. So I'll have to come back later. Let's get out of here. We're just gonna store some more fuel. But let's go.
Count. teleportations.
Case cracked open.
Well, I'm gonna get some fuel back on the way.
We must hurry. Wardens have displaced murder on sight. The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers.
Let me consider the mule here. Even in the lowest settings, I'm surprised how this looks.
No! There are dangling man killers everywhere!
Too late. Let's not do that again. Those were the warden's booby traps. I guess those are the booby traps.
More traps ahead.
Not taking any chances. This is where we're gonna get a car body. We're gonna get some armor.
There! Our prize, right for the taking! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it. Something here.
So you got to be conservative with both your gas, your fuel, your petrol, your ammo, and everything. You pick up scraps. Yes, they're upgrade points. Upgrade. Oh, wait. It's a zip wire. It's a zip line.
Flashlight. Handy. Still works too.
NPC right over there. So, gonna have to put him down. Like I said, this is from the makers of the Just Cause series. I need water anyway. This is how you replenish your health with water. I guess there's no need for food in this game. Nice if there's a hunting, you know, but you're just like in Red Dead. You can hunt for food, and maybe, you know, sell the proceeds. Yes.
There you are, Saint. And you've got the whole world up there in your hands. You've got a choice to make. Which one shall be your prize?
The scrap, please.
Choose. Get down here so we can escape with our skins.
So we can choose. What do I want? Oh, they have names too. I like that one. So you got Furnace, Shovel Face, Death Rattle, and died rolled up. Gotcha. I'm gonna choose Furnace. Can you paint?
Oh!
I'm doing a lot of let's plays, gaming walkthroughs on my channel for YouTube and sometimes Twitch. Originally I was doing the making that GTA stuff, but I ran into issues with the Rockstar editor, so there's that. Now I gotta get out of here. XL to form a side ramp. Okay.
Shoot for the fuel tank!
Underworld, you're the prize. keep going. Alright, magnum opus. Chum Bucket calls it the magnum opus. It's not much of a car now, but it has potential. We found a body, but more work is needed before it's battle ready.
Oh, praise be! We're alive and free of the graveyard! Wait, something's loose. I can fix it now if you stop, or later at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Prepare.
Wait here.
Big man! Oof. We had a deal! We had paperwork!
Hey!
Well, fuck off, Johnny!
Hey, you're a couple real badasses! Put a beat down on an old man!
Yeah, we don't take that! We have a you deal okay? with them!
Just about. Please, get those millennial ass wipes!
Pleasure. You fuck what?! Hey! Here's an old man who might hit back! Come on! Where you going, tough guys?
Hey,
Come on! You were a tough guy.
What's in the car?
I'm only a paraplegic, but you can't feel anything.
You're throwing me softballs. Rum runner. But speaking of accidents, those guys had one.
Oh, if only we'd met 20 years ago, Michael, maybe I wouldn't be in this mess.
Yeah, you and me both, brother.
Look, it's a pain, I know, but... could you come by the studio now? I got something I'd like to show you.
Yeah, of course. I'll be right over.
Come in! Come in! Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Yeah, turns out maybe I'm cut out for the movie business after all, huh?
My friend, you're a sentimental thug with zero artistic training and nothing interesting to say. I would say you're overqualified. Anyway, shut up and take a look at that.
Oh. Oh. Fucking A.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Feels like I've finally done something with my life. Actually done something. A movie.
Welcome to show business. Nothing but make-believe will ever feel quite real again. All right, Michael, come on. Let me show you some rushes. I think you're gonna love it, but it'd be great to hear your notes.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to tell you, I'm finally doing something with my life. I'm making a movie, a real one. Call me.
Maybe you wouldn't be the actual voice box, but you could definitely, like, pay for it and put your name on it, like, somewhere.